We're kind of going to play just a bunch of tracks from the new album, so you probably won't know it, but you know.
You will very soon.
Hopefully it sounds nice.
Oh, look at your little cameras. Look at them.
By the way, people on green bean bags, you've been designated as super hot, so nice work. Well, that was nice.
That was nice. I think Glenn's shit was falling apart over there. You all right?
Oh, you forgot your two sets of headphones.
Come on, but they didn't work.
Are you all good?
Are you all good?
Yeah.
Who hit a bum note? I thought I had one in there.
That's probably him.
I think my set of headphones might have hit one of the piano notes.
Glenn's the most talented member of our band, whilst not being a member of our band. We should probably change that sometime.
What are we doing now?
Murmurs.
Okay.
We haven't played this one live yet, so.
Hang on. Have we had?
Not in Australia.
What's that?
Just not to us.
Just play this song. Oh, I've got cancer.
I'm gonna miss you, man. No, I'm not. Get out of my life.
Here in this moment.
The silence is comforting. There's no sound of movement. At peace with the true divine.
Next.
Can everyone hear everything okay? Yeah. It's manageable. We did what we could. Hang on, I lost my right ear.
So how about another taste? Oh. mistakes of a broken man who won't speak up. No, he won't come out of his hole. We were led to believe that the language of love was God, and so few were forgiven. I'll lead a march to the wall, and we'll pull it down. So
thank you.
There you go, mate. You're right. Kenny's had a rough few days.
I'm a bit sick. Got like laryngitis or something, so that's what the doctor told me.
You're too damn nice, that's your problem.
I know.
That's all good.
What's next? This song's called Circles.
Telling me it's over. so much that I missed.
Someone please bring one of those delicious glasses of white wine from before. Scott, the guy who produced the record with us in Sydney and Sweden and London and all sorts, is right there in the black jacket, so give him a wave, everybody. Hey! He's a bona fide maniac. I love him. We do have four bottles, so we can spread it around for everyone's keen.
What did Ross say, the guy who did the introduction, when he was in here? He said that. That's it, he's fired.
You see, he's our manager, he does it all the time. You boxed us in, you bastard. After this, we're all going to gather around the piano and have a bit of a sing-along, so... No, I'm not.
We are? The man, the myth, the legend himself. Woo!
Feels like the poison's creeping.
just